finger down school edition. You can be in school, out of school. As long as you attended school in your life, you can do this. Put a finger down if you've ever been late to class. Put a finger down if you've ever skipped a class. Put a finger down if you went to a school that had uniform. Put a finger down if anybody has ever asked you for a pencil or a pen. Put a finger down if you ever got kicked out of class. And don't lie. Put a finger down if you actually enjoy doing homework. Put a finger down if you ever got sent to the principal's office. It be like that sometimes. Put a finger down if you played on a sports team in school. And lastly, if you're brave, shout out your school, your grade, or what year you're in. And how many fingers do you have?